experience
with the Lord. And it started with me being saved at a young age. And all the things that have happened in my life after that, that resulted in the final decision in my life, that without Jesus, I am nothing.
Amen.
No matter what roads I have taken since I gave my life to the Lord, unless I let Him be in charge, I failed. In business, I tried to do it my way, and it didn't work very well. In fact, I was facing bankruptcy at one time, I thought. But the Lord answered in a way that was unbelievable. His way is so much superior to my way. And I just wanted to testify this morning to the wonderful relationship that is available to each of us when we put our hands in the Lord's hand.
Amen.
And I'm going to sing a song this morning that I don't believe I've ever done. I wanted to do it, and recently I thought, you know, you're 79 years old. If you're ever going to do this song, you might be ready to do it. Bill and Gloria Gaither wrote "The King Is Coming," and as wonderful as the words that they penned are, and of course it's gone all over the world many times, but you know, I really don't think they have a clue as to how wonderful it's really going to be when the King comes. And we're instructed to be looking for the King. Empty, no more traffic in the street. All the builders' tools are silent. No more time to harvest wheat. Busy housewives cease their labors in the courtroom. No debate. Work on earth has been suspended. And the King comes through the gate. Happy faces line the hallways. Those whose lives have been redeemed. Broken homes that He has mended. Those from prison He has freed. Little children and the aged, hand in hand stand. Were crippled, broken, ruined, clad in garments white as snow. The King is coming. The King is coming. I just heard the trumpet sounding, and soon His face I'll see. The King is coming. The King. Praise God, He's coming for me. I can hear the chariots rumble. I can see the marching throng. And the flurry of God's trumpets spell the end of sin and wrong. The roads are now unfolding. Heaven's grand. Heaven's choir is now with the more. Start to sing amazing grace. The King is coming. The King.
sounding and now.